One last commute on this 10-month journey, and I'm home. Also, much love to Morocco and everything you've been in my life. This has been amazing. I can't wait to come back one day. It's a beautiful country, beautiful place, beautiful people.
No, we're good, man. I'm good. Return?
Yes?
Okay. Yeah, thank you. Guys, just went through some mental situations with Ryanair. Stansted Airport in London, or the UK, it's not really London. But my flight out tomorrow to Dublin, which is where I'm flying from to get to New York. My flight out from tomorrow to Dublin is the Gatwick Airport. So I'm basically going to get from here to the Gatwick Airport, Stansted Airport to the Gatwick Airport, for my flight out tomorrow. The issue is to get on like a trains or whatever, which is fine, totally cool. But I have $150 to my name right now, pretty much, 170-ish, but only 20 is in my bank account right now that I'm using, because 150 of it is transferring from Venmo, and I can't use it until it's not transferring, which will be done tomorrow. Now, my flight tomorrow is until 8 a.m., so I kind of have time, but I also obviously want to check in, so I gotta figure out if my $20 can get me to the Gatwick Airport. I'll be able to see that soon. The train, is everyone doing like this? Is the train there?
What?
Are the trains canceled?
Yeah.
Okay. One of the lovely ladies mentioned that she went downstairs and they give me a ticket. So maybe one of the bigger ones. Apparently there's a strike on the train, so I can't get on the train. I got plenty of time to figure it out. I'm like 8 a.m. tomorrow, and it's like 2 p.m. here in London, so I'll be able to figure out which one to get on. So I'm gonna go on for my name right now. But I'm gonna go on for my name. So I'm gonna go on for my name. So I'm gonna go on for my name. I'm still in Morocco, but in reality, I'm in Dublin on the way to go see him.
About to check into my flight back to the United States. I haven't been on mainland America for 10 months. I'm about to fly home. About 3 hours ago, and the sun is still setting. Check this out. After 10 long months, I'm back in America.